Integers. Integers are defined as group of numbers which include negative numbers and whole numbers.
Now I will tell you about whole numbers. Whole numbers are those numbers start from 0, 1, 2, 3, so and so.
Now let's explain what is integers. So my friend, write integers on number line.
Look at the number line. The negative integers are on the left side and the positive integers are on the right side, and 0 is in middle.
Sachi, how to change sign in multiplication and division?
My friend will come and tell how to change sign in multiplication and division.
Negative divided by positive is equal to negative. For example, minus 4 divided by 2 is equal to minus 2. It means one number is in negative form and the other number is in positive form. When we divide them, the answer is in positive form.
Positive divided by positive equal to positive. For example, 15 divided by 3 equal to 5. It means both number is in positive form. When we divide them, the answer is in positive form.
Now my friend will come and recite the poem on math.
Mathematics is full of fun, with so much to learn. Profits are added, losses are subtracted. Geometry is full of mystery, algebra has a big history. Integers are different, as brothers and sisters. Lines are parallel, angles are similar. Maths is necessary in life, without it, it is difficult to survive. Thank you.
Stop, we are also here with Hitchy and me and Rich.
Now, I will tell you about symmetry. When we cut an object in two equal parts, it is known as symmetry. Shiva, the line of symmetry is always vertical.
No, it can.
No, it can be horizontal as well as vertical.
In this picture, there is vertical line of symmetry like this.
This
picture there is an horizontal line of
symmetry
like this.
My friend guide you, this is vertical line and this is horizontal line. Shivam told us there are two types of lines of symmetry. First is horizontal and second one is vertical. Now it is not in any direction because it is in any direction.
See here, this is a beautiful picture of what it's like, and it has one line of symmetry like this.
Our national flag has one line of symmetry as vertical line like this.
See here, it is a beautiful picture of dog. It has one line of symmetry like this.
Half open door has no line of symmetry. This picture requires cone, body cap, and it has no line of symmetry like this. This picture has also line of symmetry like this.
In this hexagon, there are six lines of symmetry like this.
This rectangle has no line of symmetry because this line is not dividing rectangle two in equal parts like this.
The Indian flag has no line of symmetry.
If you place an object in front of a mirror, the reflection that is seen in the mirror is called the mirror image.
them that the mirror image of this actual base will be this. Thank you.